Hello everyone. It is very nice to meet you. My name is Ronald Omalu. I'm standing here because I wanted to explain to you about Kenyan education. There are special subjects in Kenya. This subject is CRE. CRE means Christian Religious Education. This subject is taught in primary and secondary schools in Kenya. Kenya recognizes various religions. However, any religious school must teach CRE because this is a formal education subject. Then why do you necessarily teach this subject? This is the policy of the Kenya Ministry of Education to complete character education through the Spirit of Christ. So, what kind of Christian education method helps students in character formation through education? First, I want to talk about the essence of education through my school days. The Bible education I learned during primary and high school was, in a word, character formation education through Christianity. That is, for example, Jesus said, "Follow me." This means that ordinary people should devote their lives to God and serve God. But it is not just following Jesus. This means to live a life like Jesus. In other words, Jesus teaches service and sacrifice for others. First, let's take a look at the choir that regular high school students learn during CRE lesson. After that, I will continue referring to CRE. Did you watch the choir of students? All students in Kenya learn music together during religious classes. In other words, this is an effective character formation through songs. Then I will continue to explain Kenyans' religious classes. There's a different perspective Christian education invites young people to see and understand the world through the perspective of God's truth. Christian religious education, that is CRE, is the study of the religious beliefs and practices which are based on the life and teachings of Jesus Christ. It tries to make us aware of God and how He reveals Himself to us. Secondary school's CRE syllabus is divided into three major areas of study as below. That is the Bible, Old and New Testament, African religious heritage, contemporary or modern Christian living. Reasons for studying Christian religious education in Kenya schools. Number one, it helps to unite people, thus promoting the spirit of national unity and international consciousness. Number two, the subject helps to bring one up morally as it contributes to the person's growth and maturity in life. Number three, it builds our faith in God. It enables us to develop certain principles that make us stand firm in times of problems. Number four, the subject helps one to develop a sense of self-respect and respect for others. Religious virtues will help one in making the right decision. Number five, it enables Christians to be prepared to cope with social changes in modern society, e.g., how to face challenges. Number six, it makes one to be a good citizen who respects the laws of the land, having known that authority comes from God. Number seven, it helps to appreciate the environment as God's creation, and therefore there is need to take care of it. Number eight, religious education helps us to learn and appreciate some practices in African culture. Number nine, it promotes social equality and justice. It makes people aware that they are all equal before God. Number 10, it helps to explain certain aspects of life that look mysterious. For example, it helps us to explain things such as why people die and what happens after death. Number 11, it is also a career subject. It can lead us into good professions such as teaching, law, pastoral work, guidance and counseling, and etc. Number 12, the study of CRE enhances the realization of national goals such as national unity, national social and economic development, individual development and self-fulfillment, social equality, respect and development of cultural heritage. So far, I have explained why the Kenyan Ministry of Education selects and teaches religious classes as formal subjects. Of course, some people understand this and some people do not understand it. I just mentioned Kenyan religious education. Next time, I will visit you with another different subject. Thank you for always watching my channel. Let's go to Kenya. If you have any questions, leave a question in the comments. Have a nice day.
Be always by the